can see the glaring effects of lack of transformative leadership. We cannot claim oblivion of these devastating effects. This obviously has given rise to the insecurity and the frustration in the land. On the market woman that daily struggles to survive, whose petty business is threatened by inflation rates. To the teeming young Nigeria population that are out of job. The only picture they see is that of gloom and doom. But we have chosen the audacity of hope. We dare believe that Nigeria can be great. This might not happen overnight, but surely it will happen over time. We all must come in to take full responsibility by charting the course, by embodying the change that we want to see. We must all become transformative agents and not give up on the possibility that Nigeria can be great again. Nigeria, we arise from the ashes. Yes, I know I may sound delusional when I say Nigeria will be great again. But we can all become pessimists. We all can give up and throw tantrums and believe that this is how we will be remembered. We believe that the darkest of all nights can bet the brightest of all money. Naija Go walk again.
Future Leadership Conference. Transformational Leadership, an antidote to Nigerian leadership quagmire.